Zoe?
Can you help me?
Sure.
I need some things, Ruthie. See, I wrote a list, and now I won't forget what I need.
Oh, that's very good. Let's see what it is.
Okay. See it?
Yeah.
Well, first, I need a hat. So I drew a picture of a hat, and I made the letter H next to it. Because I think that hat starts with the letter H sound.
Yeah. Right. That's very good, Zoe. But you know, there's another way to write the word hat.
There is?
Yep. See? You can write H-A-T. That makes the word hat.
Wow. Hat.
Right. Now let's see what else you have on your list.
Okay. Well, I need a scarf. So I drew a picture of a scarf, and I put the letter S next to it. Because I think that scarf starts with the letter S sound, right? S.
That's right, Zoe. But you know, there's also another way to write the word scarf. You just go like this. S-C-A-R-F. That's the word scarf.
Oh, scarf.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, that's my list, a hat and a scarf. Can you help me, Ruthie?
Yes, I think I can.
Oh, boy.
Let's see. Now, that hat sort of looks a little bit like this one.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect. It looks just like it.
Good, good.
Yeah.
And let me see. Let me take a peek at this.
Yeah.
That scarf looks just... Yes. Look. Oh, it looks just a little bit like this one. Yeah?
Yeah, that's great. Thanks, Ruthie.
Oh, you're welcome, Zoe.
Oh, boy.
Oh, but Zoe, you know, there's just one thing.
What?
This hat and scarf are going to be a little big on you. Whoop.
No. And scarf aren't for me to wear.
They're not?
No.
Oh, well, then who are they for? Who's the hat and scarf for?
Oh, well, the snowman.
The snowman?
Yeah.
What snowman?
Oh, the snowman that I'm gonna build right now.
Oh, you can't build a snowman right now?
Well, why not?
Well, because there isn't any snow on the ground. You need snow to build a snowman.
Oh, yeah. That's right. I understand.
Oh, good.
But that's okay. I'll make it snow.
Oh, good. Oh, wait. Oh, Zoe, you can't make it snow.
Okay. Here goes. Hey, clouds up there. I know that snow comes from the clouds, so send some snow down, okay? Hurry up, clouds. I want to build a snowman right now. So send down the snow. Send down the snow!
Zoe, what are you doing?
Ruthie, I'm telling the clouds to make the snow come down so I can build a snowman.
Oh, Zoe, I don't think that's going to work.
Well, why not, Ruthie?
Well, to begin with, it's summer. It's hot outside.
So?
So? It has to be cold for it to snow.
Oh. It has to be cold for it to snow?
Yes.
Oh, I see.
Oh, good.
Oh, I know. I'll fix it. I'll make it cold, yeah.
Oh, good. What? How does she think she can make it cold?
I can't go another step. Excuse me.
Hello.
Do you know of a good hotel around here? I'm tired. I need a place to stay.
Do we know a hotel?
We work at one.
The Furry Arms Hotel.
The Furry Arms?
Yeah. Monsters and chickens come from all over the world to stay here.
Oh. Well, what about people?
Oh, yes. Some of our nicest guests are people. And cows.
And goats. And pigs.
Follow us, Mr.
Robbins. Tim Robbins.
Follow us, Mr. Robbins, Tim Robbins.
Robbins.
Mr. Robbins, Tim Robbins. Watch your head.
We are honored to have you as a guest of the Furry Arms Hotel, Mr. Robbins.
Yes, we've never had anyone of your stature staying here before.
Well, thank you. Now, if you don't mind, I'm really tired.
No problem. Keep it down, Mr. Robbins wants to sleep!
Wait a minute. I can't sleep here.
Why not?
This bed is too small.
Too small?
Look, see?
Oh, but this is the biggest bed we have.
I'll just find another hotel.
Another hotel? You do not need another hotel. This happens all the time. Remember the giraffe convention of 88, honey?
Oh, yes, and remember the giraffe convention of 88? Do not worry. We know just what to do.
Yeah. Lay down.
Feet on the bed?
Yeah. Arch your back.
Left arm under?
Right arm over? No.
Put your back down.
Yeah. Now scooch on back.
And legs up.
Yeah. Up now. Yeah, cross them.
Yeah, and scrunch them.
Yeah. There.
I can't sleep like this.
Of course not. Cross your arms.
Yeah. Go the other way.
Crisscross.
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 Now bring your head up.
Yeah. Lift it up and squish it down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now you fit in the bed.
But this is ridiculous. You don't expect me to sleep like this.
Oh, no. He cannot sleep like this, can he, honey?
Oh, no. He cannot sleep like that. You need your complimentary lullaby.
Lullaby?
Yes. Sung to you by the Furry Arms' own Nighty Night Chorus.
Nighty Night. Nighty Night. Nighty Night. Nighty Night. Nighty Night.
You know, this is strangely relaxing.